All right, well, today our latest WMUR Granite State poll takes a deeper look into the debate over guns, a series of questions, not just about firearms themselves, but ways to curb gun violence.
Starting with this one, do you favor a background check on anyone attempting to purchase a gun?
We find that 94% favor background checks to keep felons from getting buying any kind of weapon. And even among gun owners, that's about 90%.
At 91%, there's also strong across-the-board support for a law requiring background checks for all purchases at gun shows. But all that changes when we ask about banning so-called military-style assault weapons. 64% of those polled say they at least somewhat favor a ban. But broken down by party, it's a huge gap, with 88% of Democrats favoring the ban, while only 46% of Republicans do. A similar gap exists when asked about a ban on magazines that hold more than 10 bullets. 86% of Democrats favor a ban there versus only 41% of Republicans.
When you get to those sorts of levels, the specific guns themselves, that's when the Second Amendment thoughts of Republicans really kick in. The databases and the background checks are things that the Republicans aren't having anywhere near as much opposition to.
And next week, we're going to have poll numbers on more state issues, including the budget, expanded gambling, plus a peek ahead at the potential candidates in 2016.